Hi, this is John from Gadget Road. This is a review roundup of the rumors regarding the upcoming launch of the iPhone 5. Speaking about the official launch, the estimated time is sometimes in autumn 2011. Why? Because Apple launched the iPhone 4 more than a year ago, and the habit was to launch a new version each year. So they, right now they're in delay, so they must release it sometime this year. As you can see, we have some pictures, but those are rumors. They are not really true pictures, so don't imagine the iPhone 5 would look like this. It could be really, really different. The main rumor, it's the one regarding the screen, which they say it would be larger, 3.7 versus 3.5 inch, edge-to-edge glass, possibly curved glass, and the curved back. We have another picture here that shows the dimension of the screen, how it would look like if it would be a little bit bigger. As you can see in this particular picture, the iPhone 5 is on the right, and it's slightly less tall than the iPhone 4. It would make for a somewhat squarish design. The second one is the one regarding the CPU. It has to be upgraded, as they upgraded already the CPU on the iPad 2. This one probably would be a dual core A5 CPU, the same as the one in the iPad 2, possibly a higher frequency like 1.2 GHz. Then there's also the one regarding the color of the case. We should have black and white models too with the iPhone 5. I hope Apple doesn't delay those as it did until now with the iPhone 3 and iPhone 4. Another rumor is the one regarding a camera. We might see a better one, an 8 megapixel model. It's a pretty important upgrade from the current 5 megapixels found in the iPhone 4. Then this is more like a wish for people to have 4G LTE. Maybe it will have HSPA Plus, but at least if it will be upgraded, it will be faster on a 4G network or a high-speed 3G network. So we might see some improvements here, but don't hold your breath. And the last rumors, the one regarding near-field communications, which would allow you to use the iPhone 5 to pay online, to pay in stores by simply swiping it near a cash register or stuff like that. They do that in Japan for long years, and we should see that in the other markets. That right now Japan has an age with near-field communication and phone payments. Next, we have a small list of features we like to see. Also, take a look at this picture. This is a picture with the alleged case for the iPhone 5, and we should see from that the iPhone 5 should be a little bit slimmer and wider at the same time than the iPhone 4, which is mounted inside the case. Now, our wish list has a Thunderbolt port. Maybe it would be easier for the, like this to output video and transfer data from your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, the latest models that are that feature a Thunderbolt port. Then this would be a 3D display. A lot of manufacturers are starting to offer 3D displays, so it would be a nice idea to have one in the iPhone 5. And the same thing that will probably the iPhone will never have. It's a micro SD slot to expand memory. It would be too cheap for us to do it, so probably Apple wants us to just buy the more expensive model. And an USB host port. Maybe we should want to plug some accessories like a flash drive, temporary or keyboard or stuff like that. So these are right now the iPhone 5 rumors that are circulating on the market. I guess we'll find soon enough what exactly Apple is planning for us, as the autumn of 2011 is almost here. Thank you, and read more about the iPhone 5 rumors on gadgetroad.com.